Hey everybody, this is Four-Sided Fantasy. It is a platformer with a puzzle mechanic to it. So unlike the other puzzle games that I did last month that I only did a half hour of, I'll do full playthrough. Whoa. Oh, okay, I gotcha. No. Okay, good. No! Okay. Nope. Okay. Hmm. Yeah, this is a... This is a, the trickiest one so far. I think. Unless I'm being really obtuse. Really, and really dumb, also. Oh, there we go. Okay, okay. So I have to get it down here. Okay, alright, alright, alright. Alright. Got through it. No, don't want to deal with that. Aha! Whoa! Up into a tree. Oh, I see. The slow climb. Whoops. There we go. Nope, screwed that up. There we go. Oops. Now we got some long distance puzzling. Nope. How's this gonna work? Okay, I got it. Oh, darn. Nope. Oh, okay. All right. Wait, what? Oh. I got both of them. It's all that matters. Darn it. Let's see. Okay. There we are. Wait, well, what's over this way? Trying to trick me. Oh, okay, I need to get the thing. There we go. Whoops. Oh no. They're gonna do this to us. Oh man. Oh, okay. So whenever I switch screens, the gravity shifts. I see. No. This game has full analog button support. Always good. Dagnabbit, that's not. No! Slippery. Hmm. Oh, jeez. Okay, well. I don't think there is a way. Okay, no, I do know. There is a way, actually. I just have to get to that platform. Well, actually, maybe not. Alright. A little bit of pendulum action there. It's sort of the hill country right now. Ah, darn it. Oh, I figured, but... That's right. I don't know, I just have Final Fantasy music in my head, because the game has fantasy in the title, but it is not. Wait. Anything down there? Nope. Anything down here? Nope. Wait. Wait, what? Ah, okay. It was untethered. Yeah, no, that's... this is gonna be tricky. Maybe it's not that tricky. Oh, darn it. That was correct, though. Oh dear. Oh, that actually is correct. I didn't think it would. Whoops. No, never mind. I was wrong. I was painfully wrong. Just somehow time this. There. Okay. Oh. I guess we're going back up. That was like one extra click I needed to get in my brain there, and I got it. Figure this out. There, that's it. I got it. Oops. That didn't let go of a time, that's on me. I've got it! I've got the partial solution here. Whoops. Oh, here we go. Go this way. There. Buh. Kind of a two worlds thing going on now. Yep. All right, we're going to continue this on the next episode of Four-Sided Fantasy. Grab a snack and we'll be right back.